Hello, this is Adam Rayner, reporting for the Angler's Mail, Where to Fish This Weekend section, Tactical Briefings. It's a nice, bright, early mid-August morning, and I'm fairly close to my home here. I'm in Iver, near in Buckinghamshire, and, this is Wood Lane Lakes at Iver Heath. There's two lakes here in the complex. There's a match here every single Sunday, and I'm here just before everybody sort of gets involved in all that. Now, the one lake we're looking at here, this is the Specimen Lake. And it says, one or two good-sized carp with the largest reported to be over 32 pounds. Now, I sat down here, a chap called Gary very kindly let me take his picture for the magazine itself. Just freelining a little bit of bread or some meat down here. There's some lovely fish in here. Now, the other lake, the Match Lake, 6-hour record is apparently some 270 pounds, which is huge. Ooh, hear that slurping sound. Man's on his feet. Just hope the Angler's Mail camera isn't going to create any kind of curse, because I'm good at that. But they reckon that the best method over the Match Lake is a waggler 18 to 24 inches below the surface, with the feed keeping on going in. Basically, the phone number for the fishery here is 01753 651088, and there's a mobile number also that you can call that you'll find actually on the entry below this here, while we're waiting for Gary to get in there on his freeline bit of crust. We'll just have another little look around the fishery. Lovely idyllic spot, very quiet, no youngsters under 14. There's some huge gudgeon in here as well. There has been a gudgeon submitted to the record committee from here apparently at some point, and there are perch in here over 4 pounds, so well worth a look. Wood Lane Fisheries, that's Wood Lane, Iver, Buckinghamshire. That's SL00LQ on your satellite navigation system. This is Adam Rayner signing out for Angler's Mail TV. Well, that little video clip I was doing, they're all very relaxed. I was hoping Gary was going to do it right on cue, literally 30 seconds after I'd straight off his free line there, he's in. By the looks of things, quite a big lumpy beast that's keeping well low. I'll keep my mouth mostly shut, I think, because the Angler's Mail camera has been known to cause spontaneous hook pulling. Yes, ignore the fat man with the camera, Gary. Oh, let's get out of here. Fish does not want a surface. Keeping quiet now. Well set clutch. This man is not giving quarter. Oh, there's some big old swells on the surface there. That fish has got a paddle on its bottom. Just running.
No, you aren't. It's definitely my biggest fish.
Free lining, so cool. Makes coming alive with other fish, man. This dude's got an opinion. Not happy. Okay, play it very carefully.
Lump.
Up goes the word.
Lump.
Just think about the net. clip now longer than the original pound round, but I don't give a toot to all that. Stay with this man until he catches his fish. I'm set now, I keep stumping. Pre-wetted on hooking that way, isn't it?
No, you're right, honestly. Just don't want to come in. This is definitely the biggest.
I'm not fishing.
No, you're right, honestly. This is
exciting.
You might even be the 32-pound one.
Take it easy, geese.
Don't go in there, I don't
want to
lose you.
Not
be in your way.
No, believe me. Believe me, just get on with it, Governor. Do not pay any attention to me. There was Dad coming in with a net on one side. The angler's, well, camera's curse is not in operation. The fish is in the net.
The net is not big enough.
The net is barely big enough for this. Up to the mat. Extra photography for the Angler's Mail camera. It's a proper lot. Well done, Gary. You've done that right on the Angler's Mail camera. We're going to edit that onto the end of the fishery clip there. So it's going to be a good long one, but it's like, hey. And thank you for having a proper unhooking mat there, dear boy, because on occasions I've had people with fish care that's less than fabulous and had to not use the clips. But right, we're off tripod now.
I'm sorry.
Oh, absolutely. We're going to have to weigh this, dear boy. Right. Another round of getting to his feet, having been sat on the bank, slight wobbly cam. Okay.
The biggest is 18 ever.
So I guess PB is an 18. That's looking a reasonable size fish. Fully scale common. Let's turn around so we can have a look, Gary, go on. Just flip around a little bit.
18.
18.
18.
And she's, well, he's been fin perfect there.
He's got a good fight, didn't he? He's a nice fish, isn't he?
Beautiful.
Want a picture?
Oh, very careful, gosh. They're going to complain about you standing up with them, but wonderful. Securely held. Fabulous. Thank you very much indeed, sir.
Eight size of him, Dad. That's beautiful. Yeah, same as the last time. But
say hello to my little friend. Morning. Gary, thank you very much indeed, geez. Yes. So from hooking through to safe and secure and effective fish handling and back in to the lake here at Wood Lane. 18 pounder caught for the Angler's Mail camera. Do you know what, Gary?
That's made my day.
It has, it's made mine too. I tell you what, the guys of the magazine sent me a top rod hat. Now, I am not a top rod, and I hate to say it, but that's actually above my PB. And I'm too stinking proud to keep it. And I was going to say, if anybody caught a decent fish today, well, no, that top rod hat is going to be theirs. So it's yours, mate. Thank you very much. I'll shake you by the hand. Geezer.
Thank you.
Adam Rayner signing out here at Wood Lane, near Ivor in Buckinghamshire. Thank you very much, sir.